friends, and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of today's clash between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. I'm Andrew Voss, and with me, as always, Eddie Hemmings.
Yes, slightly overcast here, but apart from that, we've got pretty good conditions for rugby league. A decent crowd is building up, everyone looking forward to seeing their sides go head-to-head here in what has been a much-anticipated match.
Well, you're right about the build-up, Eddie. It's been exceptional this past week. A lot of publicity given to both teams, so the build-up is there as if it was a semi-final. Deep with a kickoff. Martin marks the ball.
Wrapped up on the 20-metre line.
He's got momentum. Still going.
Two hands away.
There's metres to be made from dummy half.
He's held there. Right, that's a third.
Lewis slips in the short one. Oh, that's a good tackle. Four. Martin goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that.
A fantastic kick. That's put the home side under all sorts of pressure here.
We start at the 20-metre line. Mujali! Driven back in the tackle. Driven back in that two-man tackle. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Martin! Miller driving forward.
Two on the kick going.
Gets the ball. Martin.
Hill.
Wrapped up
three.
By some solid
hands
defense.
Away.
Feeds the short ball. Martin. Bang, bang. He's over the line. I think it's a try. That's the green light. It is a try. Lining things up. Takes his time. There's a radar astray on that one. Big air. Lead 4-0. Kicks long. He's there to bring the kick back.
And they stop him right on the 20-metre line.
He's held there.
And with a step, he gets away from the defence. With an offload. Bang! With a step. Has found space. Eventually taken to ground. Little dummy half run here. Eddie, look at him accelerate.
He's held there. Move. Three. Back with me.
Look at the acceleration. Slips in the short one.
Hill.
This is excellent attack.
Ten.
Doolan. Miller driving forwards. That is strong. Just one to go in the set. Loops a pass. Doolan kicks this very high. Diffuses that high kick. Rounded up on the 10-metre line. Big Ant. Smith. Alafiti surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Price. One-handed offload.
Two.
A pile driver tackle.
Get off him.
Oakes.
He's held there. Three back with me.
Charge. Lunges at the defense. Thomas makes the tackle. He finds the accelerator. Delivers a long ball. He's the ball 40 meters away. Out in spaces. Launches a kick. Nice step. Good burst this one. Carrying defenders with him. Wow. Taken to ground, but not before he's had a good run. Harlan with momentum.
He's held there. Move it. That's your second.
Doolin. Sidestep.
Held. Three.
Doolin. Running along. A strong two-man tackle there. And the attack just keeps on coming. Hala! Clear the tarmac. He's coming through. Hala! With momentum. Proving a handful. That is a try-saving tackle. Referee signifies fifth tackle. He heads east. Launches a bomb. Kara under the bomb and cool under pressure. He surges forward. Great strength. Good tackle there. That's the first tackle. Mendoika. Crosses the 10-meter line. Unable to beat the cover defense. Offload. Bentley knocks him off his feet. Bentley carrying defenders with him. Arroyo surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. We reach tackle number four. Halafihi. Good step. He's now all on his own, but they're closing in fast. And there's their reply. Caro is in with a try for Big Ed.
Absolutely brilliant. That passage of play started from inside their own half. This team can score from anywhere, and it was perfectly demonstrated there. Just take a look.
Kick them from here all day. Conversion puts his side in the lead.
Hitting the lead at home will really boost the confidence now. The next set of six from the kickoff will need to be solid if they want to show their intentions.
Big Ed lead by two. The deep kick is the way to go. Thomas there to field the kick.
He's held there. One, release.
And with a step. Tries a pile driver tackle. Lum. Good burst this one. He's got momentum.
Three hands away. He's held there.
Maintaining their advantage in attack. Oh, Eddie, how quick is this bloke? Batters his way through that tackle. That's tackle five. Tries his luck with a kick. That's the 10-meter line. Rounded up in the tackle.
Release. Hill.
Miller.
He's held there. Two.
Doolin. And
three.
He runs into
hands
some effective
off.
Defense. Saunders. Captured by the defense. They're looking dangerous here. And that's a clever pass. Concede the penalty for holding the man down too long in the tackle.
Hung around too long in the tackle. Good call, that one.
Over the sideline it goes. And there's the tap.
Right, here's tackle one. He's held there. Up now.
Mo
Martin. Griffin surges forward in the tackle, and they stop him right on the 10-meter line.
Slips in the short one.
Miller off the left foot. Ooh, falls backwards. Overpowered in a two-man tackle.
That's the third tackle.
Fires out a pass. Miller. The defense is looking shaken. Saunders. Big end. Have gone over. This could be a try rewarded right here.
Flicks a short pass.
Griffin.
It's a turnover of possession.
Very poor play from the home team. The coach will be absolutely furious.
Cara. Powers forward.
Bentley.
He's held there. That's your second.
Price evades that tackle. Finally wrapped up just short of the 30-meter line. Smith.
He's held there.
Fourth tackle.
That's tackle four, hands off.
Thomas. Receives the pass.
They've lost it.
Weaves his way through. Bursts through the line. He's got momentum. Still going. They finally wrap him up. Lewis. Powers full. This is good.
Clear him.
Doolin.
That's a sloppy pass, that one. No respect for ball security.
Nice defense there. Tomlinson.
Two hands away.
No way through.
Let him up.
Bentley feeds the short ball.
He surges forward.
Held. Three back with me.
Passes inside. Driving forward.
He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Barnstorming run.
Held. Five.
Gets a kick away. Garlic there to field the kick. Beats a tackle.
He's held there. Get up. Right. Here's tackle one.
Turns it inside.
Held. That's your second.
Saunders. He goes over the 40-meter line.
Three. Move. He's held there.
Doolin spreads it wide. Crosses the halfway line. Good two-man tackle there. Off. We reach play number four. Doolin.
Hit the line.
Surges forward in the tackle. Puts him away.
Let him go.
Doolin. The punt. Bamboozles the defense with a step. Good burst this one. Breaks through the defense. Tackled after making good meters. Trying to get his teammates.
Hell, two hands away.
That's the halftime siren. Snappy pass.
Carl. He runs through another.
He's proving elusive.
He's all on his own. Clear of another tack.
He doesn't need any support. He scored.
Have a listen to the home fans after that try.
Big end. For their second. In the end, he just had to put it down. That's his two try for the match.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
Crowd will look to ride this kick over. Just goes over. Big air. Lead 12-4. So the first half is over.
Well, what about that, Eddie?
What the first half? What a finish!
Big out. They head into the dressing rooms in the lead. Some good use of the ball. Some super...
depth to the kickoff. Ndoka marks the ball. Halafiti driving forwards. That is strong. Arroyo surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Price.
He's held there. Three markers lock in.
Holding up a short pass. Oh yeah, baby. They drive him back. He's held on the 40-meter line. On play number four, Thomas goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that. And he's right in position to field the kick. Smith. Carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Two hands away.
With momentum. And they come in from everywhere to make the tackle. Across the paddock he goes. Griffin with momentum, proving a handful. And they stop him right on the 20. That's tackle four. Martin. His shadow can't keep up with him. Just one to go in the set. Doolin tries a little kick in behind. The ball's been turned over. Knocks him off his feet. That's the first of six. Thomas.
Hill, that's your second.
What a step.
He's held there. Three hands away.
That's tackle four, hands off. Fourth tackle. Bentley. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there.
A super kick. That's got the home team supporters cheering.
New starting play from the 20. Oh, nice work. Short pass. Bentley.
He's held there. Clearing.
Referee says he hung on too long on the tackle.
A good call from the referees.
Ball has come from the bench to go for two. It's a goal. Big Ed lead 14-4 here. Kicks long. He snaffles that one.
Hill. Right, he's tackle one.
Offload. Price.
Hill, two.
Shut down in that tackle. Bentley decides wide is the way to go. Explodes through the tackle.
Hill.
Along.
He's held there.
This team is on a roll. Lum.
Hill, five.
Loops it over the top. What a bomb this is. Held up by the defense. Well, they'll hand it over. Doolin keeps going. He's got momentum.
Release.
Whoops, that's a little too long.
Oh, silly stuff there. No need for that.
Free kick for the sideline. That ball is over the sideline. He restarts with a tap. Doolin. There's two in the tackle.
Right, he's tackle one. He's held there.
Doolin. Harlow carrying defenders with him.
Two on the kick going.
Wolford runs from acting half. Out in the open space. He surges forward. Great strike. Driven back in that two-man tackle.
Griffin surges forward in the tackle. Still a couple of tackles left here. Surges forward in the tackle. Evan Doherty. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Doolan puts up the bomb. Takes it in the end goal, the restart to come.
A very good kick, and the player did well to defuse that situation.
Moore restarts play. Oakes.
Hill, zero tackle.
Halafihi.
He's held there. That's one. Move.
Price is testing the defence with a short pass. He's past the 40. Hill.
Clear him. Two hands away.
Lawyer is over the halfway line. Powers forward.
Three back with me. He's held there. Let him up.
Good ball. Left it there on the 40-meter line. There's the fourth tackle. Plenty of determination in that run.
Hit the last. Marcus, lock in. Hill, get off him.
Nice step. He's got momentum. Still going. Finally taken down. Slips in the short run.
Hill. Let him go. Let him go. That's your second.
Bouchali.
He's held there. Three back with me.
Doolan turns it inside. Charges at the defense. Stunned him a little there. Ref says four. Martin. He finds the accelerator. Passes short. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Martin. There's the punt. Showing plenty of speed. They drive him back inside the 20. Arroyo. He surges forward. Ricketts gobbles him up. Price passes short. Tomlinson.
Three.
Powers forward. This is good. He heads east. Overpowered in a two-man tackle. That is tackle number four completed. Halafihi.
Hill. Did the last.
Strikes that one. Showing plenty of speed. Sidestep.
That's
finally
one.
Wrapped
Move.
Up.
He's held there. Hill. Two hands away.
Martin evades that tackle.
He's held there. Three. Back to 10.
Two defenders driving to make the tackle. They roll forward again. Surges forward in the tackle.
Hit the mark.
Punts. Driving forward. They stunned him.
Release. He's held there. Up now.
Tries a pass back inside.
Hill, two, on the keep going.
Tomlinson.
He's held there. Right, that's the third.
Thomas. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Two defenders put an end to his run. That's the fourth. Ryan. They kick downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. Hines touch. Look at him accelerate.
Right, he's tackle one.
Martin shows us his pace now. Saunders surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. And down he goes. Doolin. Good step. And the visitors are over. The crowd is absolutely stunned. Smith with the acrobatics there. Big Ant now has two for the match.
Big Ant. Fans are on their feet after this effort, Andrew. What a decent try scored here. And the opposition looked a little stunned when the try was given.
Looks at the post from out wide. Well, after all of that, he's missed the kick. Big Air, lead 14-80. The deep kick is the way to go. Mujali! Oh, Eddie, how quick is this block? No. Mujali! Carrying defenders with him. Wow! Doolin! Hala! Driving forwards. That is strong. Classic tackle. Martin! Clear the tarmac. He's coming through. Good vision. He's passes long. Good tackle. No. Doolin turns it inside. Hala with momentum, proving a handful. That's tackle four. Doolin looking for the flanks with that pass. Hey, twinkle toes. Lewis surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Saunders punting. Runs out of the in goal, back into play. Good tackle.
Release. He's held there. Move.
Thomas, hasn't he got some pace? Thomas, with momentum. That's the full-time hooter. It's full-time. Eddie, match is over. What did you think?
Big Ant showed up and got the result they were after. They stuck to the game plan, and it was a very good performance on their part. Their opponents, well, maybe a little complacent. It'll be interesting to see what their coach's assessment is when he fronts up to the media.
Well, Eddie, it's time to say bye-bye. We'll be back next time with more Rugby League.